गुड इवनिंग. दिस इज अ कैट विथ हर 19 प्रिपरेशंस. द चैप्टर इज अलजेब्रा. बेसिकली इज द मिक्सचर ऑफ प्रोग्रेशन एंड द अदर चैप्टर ऑफ अलजेब्रा. एंड दिस इज द इम्पोर्टेंस फॉर दिस ईयर 2019. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द प्राइस ऑफ ए कॉफी इन रुपीज पर केजी इन इज 100 प्लस 0.10 एम. On the nth day of the 2007, where n equal to 1 to 100, so maximum the 100 day, and then remain constant. On the other hand, the price of the OTT in rupees per kg 89.0.15 on the nth day of 2007, where n equal to 1 to 365. On which day of 2007 will the price of coffee at tea will be equal? So here thing is, the price of the coffee here, the price of this coffee is given 100 plus 0.10 m, and price of OTT is given 89.0.15 m. Now in terms of coffee, value of the n is 1 to up to 100. So on price of coffee on 100th day, so this is the 100 plus 0.10 into 100, so we are getting 100 day. Similarly, it's saying that, and even on the other hand, price of the OTT per kg is 89.10, and the nth day of 2007, on which day price of the coffee is equal to price of the tea. So we have to given here price of coffee is equal to price of OTT. So here we can say that price of the OTT is the 89.015 m equal to 100 t. On that condition, we are getting n equal to, here we can say that 0.15 m equal to 110 minus 89 equal to is the 21. Therefore, n equal to 21 by 50 into 100. So this is the 140. So we are getting the, on the 140th day, both the price of tea and coffee are equal in the 2007. So 2007 is the ordinary year, it is not the leap year. So in the month of Jan, there is a 31 day. In the month of Feb, there is a 28 day. March 31 day, and April is the 30 day. So if you add all the value, this all the value we are getting, this is 120 days, and total days is, so difference is 20 days. So your answer will be 20th May. So 20th May 2007 is the day when the price of the tea and coffee both are equal. So this is the answer. Option C is the answer. Second question. We are coming to the second question. The sum of the first 10 terms of the AP is 155, and sum of the first 2 terms of GP is the 9. The first term of AP is equal to common ratio of the GP, and the first term of GP is equal to the common difference of the AP. There are the two conditions are given. You have to find out the series in arithmetic progression. So in the AP, generally we have written like A first term, then A plus D is the second term, A plus 2D, A plus 3D, like that we have written. In the GP, we will write, suppose that A, AR, AR square, AR cube. This is the series in the GP. So, the first 10 terms. So, here SN equal to, in the AP, SN equal to n by 2, 2a plus n minus 1 into d. On that condition, you can find as k equal to 10 by 2 2a plus 9d, and it is given it is equal to 155. So here we will get, so here is a 5 and this is a 31. So we are getting 2a plus 9d equal to 31. We are getting this equation. After that, it is given sum of first two terms of GP. If you add both the value in the GP, if the a plus ar equal to 9. This is the second condition of GP. Now, another condition are given here is the first terms of AP. First term AP is the a is equal to common ratio of the GP equal to r. This is the condition are given. After that is given, and the first terms of GP, first terms of GP is the capital A we have taken is equal to D. These two conditions are given. Now, what we will do here, we will simply put the value of here A R equal to A and A equal to D here. On that condition, we can write here D plus in place of A again D into A equal to 9. So we have taken this is the this equation and this equation. So after that, what we will do, we will simply D upon 1 plus A equal to 9. So this implies D equal to 9 upon 1 plus A. Now we are putting this value in this equation. So what will find it, find out here. Here we will write 2A plus 9. In place of D we will write 9 upon 1 plus A equal to, we are getting 31. Now we are solving this one. So when you, once you solve this one, so 1 plus A is the, so we are getting 2A 1 plus A plus 81 equal to 31. Apply that 2A plus 2A square plus 81 equal to 31 plus 31A. Now if we are trying to solve this one, we are trying to solve this one. So we are getting here 2a square minus 29a plus 50 equal to 0. So we can write here 2a square minus 25a in the factorization method minus 4a plus 50 equal to 0. On that condition, we can easily get here 2a. A is the common here, 2a minus 25, and again we will take minus 2, 2a minus 25 equal to 0. On that condition, we are getting the value of a minus 2 or a 2a minus 25 equal to 0. So we are getting here, a equal to 2 or 25 by 2. The value of A we are putting in this equation. Now we are putting the value of A here. So we are getting D equal to 9 upon 1 plus 2 equal to 3. Or we can say that if you are taking this value, so D equal to 9 upon 1 plus 25 by 2. On that condition, we are getting 18 by 27 equal to 2 by 3. So these two information we are getting about A and D, if you solve, if you are putting the value here in the arithmetic progression, so we are getting this one and this one. So your answer will be D. So both B and C. So this is the, generally we have taken the question from the algebra, which is again a most important section from the CAT 2 preparations. Thank you very much.